Welcome to our show. I'm the Capable Potential in Action, also known as Ceasar.
And I'm Quick Draw Chuy, now 20% more bang for your buck.
Hey, we have a hot show in store. We're going to play the new video.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, Jerome, what are you doing here? We're working right now, and we don't have any money.
Hey, man, did I say I needed some money?
Oh, okay. My bad. And what do you want?
Yeah, I need to borrow $20.
You came to the wrong place, Jerome, and you know that. I haven't seen a $20 bill since they were giving away to the poor people during the Florida primaries.
Come on, guys. My light bill's past due, and my electricity's about to get cut. And I'm broke as hell.
Man, if I was black, I wouldn't be broke. I'd be trying to collect on some reparations.
Reparations? He needs to pay his light bill, not fix his refrigerator. What does he need repairs for?
Reparations are monetary awards that African Americans are owed due to the damages from slavery, Chuy.
Reparations? Yo, I never thought of that.
What do you mean they didn't get anything from slavery? They got plenty of things. They got that series Roots and the Color Purple, all sorts of good stuff.
Shut up, Chuy. Think about it, Jerome. When slaves were freed, they were promised 40 acres and a mule. Where's that at?
What the hell is he gonna do with a mule? He lives in Compton.
Chuy, you don't get what I'm saying.
You're talking about donkeys, horses, mules? You're so stupid, Ceasar.
I'm saying this country's built on the back of slaves and immigrants. There should be some sort of payback. It's only fair.
Yo, you really think they're gonna give away any kind of money? Man, they hardly allow blacks and Latinos in the educational system.
But in the prison system, we're doing fine. We're number one.
That's enough, Chuy. I got a plan.
I got a plan, too.
No, you don't.
Well, you're right, but I just wanted to have my last word, you know.
Well, I'm having the last word.
No, I'm having the last word. I got a plan.
Hey,
I got a plan.
Hey, fellas, let's talk about this money.
So, Ceasar, what's that plan to get reparations for Jerome?
Yeah, what's the plan, Ceasar? Because if I don't pay my bill, they're going to cut my lights off any minute.
Well, through the powerful connections that I've been able to make through this network, I was able to get Congressman John Williams to join us via satellite. What's up, Congressman?
I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I have a meeting at the White House and I'm late. The interns are probably jumping out of the cake already. But isn't this a music video show? Someone told me this was the O'Reilly factor.
Hey, here's a factor for you, Congressman. My friend Jerome has some questions about his reparations.
Yeah, like where do I get them?
Yeah, where, Congressman, where?
Reparations for slavery are not fair. I'll put in the form of a question, because that's what we politicians do in order to confuse the uneducated, basically you three. Why should I have to pay for something that my great-grandfather did?
Because you're still benefiting from the results of slavery.
Yeah, you, your father, and your grandfather were able to go to college because of the wealth that slavery provided.
Man, Chuy, that was pretty deep.
Yeah, where you learned that?
I watched that movie Malcolm X last night.
Look, it's a lot more complicated than that. Where do you expect us to get the money to pay reparations to everyone claiming to be a slave descendant? And then who's next? The Mexicans? They'd want California and Hawaii back.
Yeah, but didn't you promise us 40 acres and a mule?
I didn't personally know. Not me. I don't believe I did. I'll have to check my schedule.
That's a shame, Congressman.
Yeah, shame on you. Shame on you. We didn't land on Congress. The Congress landed on us.
Get your hand out of my pocket.
I also noticed how you try to take slavery out of the history textbooks, Congressman.
We are not trying to take it out. Hold on now. Look, it's just not politically correct to call them slaves anymore. We rather use the term laborers, servants, or employees, or non-union members. Hey, besides, there were slaves even in the Bible.
Sure, religion, another method of control. How about that, Ceasar? That was pretty good. I hope I don't go to hell for that.
You can go back and forth with me, but it truly doesn't matter because reparations will never happen. Why don't you guys go back to watching your music videos and playing your rap and let me go do my job? And speaking of job, try getting one of those. Stop begging for money that doesn't belong to you. You're not going to get reparations, and most likely you're not going to get a job.
Fellas, you'll have to make an appointment next time. You can't just be walking up in Al Sharpton's office like that. But since you're here, what can I do for you?
Well, first you can stop speaking through the bullhorn, Al.
Oh, my bad. Mr. Sharpton, we're here because my friend Jerome is owed some reparations. This about your light bill, ain't it?
It's 2 months past due.
Yep. That's the only time brothers be walking up in here when they need something. But the minute they cool, they act like they don't know nobody. You want reparations too? Oh, no, I'm Puerto Rican. So? Puerto Ricans is a mix of Spanish, Native American, and black. That means that you get one-third of reparations.
Hey, Sharpton, can you hook me up too? I'm Mexican.
Sure. Everybody should get reparations. But I'm not the young Al Sharpton anymore. My hair just doesn't shine like it used to. Reparations are an uphill battle like no other. And what's worse is that once your generation is gone, ain't nobody gonna know there were slaves around. So what do you suggest we do?
Play that Roots movie again?
Well, there is one person in the world that can make it happen.
Do we have to go to the wizard?
You can say that.
Hello?
Hey, Oprah, we need reparations fast. Can you make it happen?
I got something better. Look under your chairs.
Oh, reparations. Yeah, oh, man. Snap. Good looking, Oprah.
Yeah.
Man,
yeah.
Reparations. Yeah. Finally.
I'm giving away reparations for all the black and brown people. Under your chairs, reparations, and a mule.
Oh, yeah. Snap, man. Yeah. Thanks, Oprah.
Oprah's the best. Cool, we got our reparation checks.
I don't know how to thank you guys for making this happen.
Thank Oprah. She can make anything happen, except maybe sticking to a diet or getting Stedman to marry her.
Hey, wait a minute. Something's wrong. What's up?
Oh, you're going to tell us something that will make everything that just happened not happen, aren't you?
This isn't a check. It's a bill.
What?
It says here that they did give us reparations, but since slavery was so long ago that a combination of the rate of inflation, taxes, FICA, and shipping and handling ended up making it a negative balance. So now we owe the government money.
What? Man, ain't this about up? Man, that means we're more in debt now than before reparations. It can't get any worse than this. Hey, can I say
Man, your life sucks, Jerome.
What, because I'm black?
Hey, I'm Puerto Rican and my life sucks too.
Well, that means at least one third of your life sucks. My life sucks too because I'm Mexican, doesn't it?
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's the worst.
Well, at least we got something to look forward to. We got to pay back the Iraq War.
Hey, this is Ceasar. Make sure you check us out on MySpace at myspace.com/Ceasar and Chuy. You heard?